We wanted to talk really quickly about what powers your camper. These campers are completely off-grid capable. Everything is powered by this horse right here. This is the 162 amp hour battery from Expion. In addition to the 12 volt off-grid setup in your Alaskan, you've got three propane powered components. We've got the 20,000 BTU furnace from Suburban. We've got the Dometic two burner stove, and then we've got that Suburban 4 gallon water heater. In conjunction with the batteries and the propane, we also have a few other components that are supplying power to your rig. Solar panels up to 3 on the top, 190 watt. And then let's not forget about the Redarc DC-DC converter that is always pulling power from your alternator anytime the truck is running. So with the 12 volt power systems from Expion, the Redarc DC-DC converter, the solar panels, and the propane, you're gonna be able to stay the duration in your Alaskan camper.